I'm Jess Altieri, CEO and wine lifestyle host of Wine Channel TV, and welcome to another Wine with Mariano's Fresh Market Wine Lifestyle event. And today, I'm joined by a very special guest, a wine icon, Jean-Charles Boisset. Jean-Charles, great to see you again.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Bon appétit, chérie.
See, it's a true honor to have you here. I know you have wine in your blood. You grew up in the vineyards of Côte de Nuit and Burgundy. You travel around the world, and you know, everyone asks me, you know, wine alone is fine, but wine with fashion, look at you, wine paired up with food, with music, that's a wow. How have you seen, like, the wine lifestyle change over the years?
Well, wine indeed is in my blood. I was very fortunate, as you know, to be born in a tiny little village in Vougeot, which is one of the most historical regions for Pinot and Chardonnay. So I've lived the experience. So what is very exciting in today's world, I believe, is make the consumer and all our guests at our wineries and here at Marciano's and many other places live the experience of wine and the emotion and the true excitement of what wine is all about.
And I think that's something that definitely caters to people like myself, millennials, who are the biggest wine consumers nowadays. Ages 25 to 34, they want things that are fun, that are hip, that are different. I know you have your new wine, Amber Hill, geared just towards millennials. What do you think is ahead for the millennial generation in wine buyers?
Well, if all millennials, first of all, could be like you, it could be a dream.
I have to do a toast to you for
Absolutely.
That one.
Oh. Well, we're actually tasting Amber Hill.
Oh, yes.
Indeed.
The Secret Red Blend.
Secret Red and Secret White. So two wines we've created. So the fun of it is, with our wineries, we attract in across the board millennials, whether it's a very historical winery like Buena Vista or a very secretive new concept like Amber Hill.
If for new people that are just getting into drinking wine, what would be one secret or tip that you'd want to share with them?
There's no right or wrong in wine. It's all about what you like. And very importantly is not to be shy and not to feel, you know, intimidated by the world of wine. Wine is you. Wine is part of you. Wine is you at the specific time you're tasting it. Like I am tasting Amber Hill with you, and I like it even better than when I made it. And this is what is very important, is to feel comfortable with yourself and to feel comfortable with your taste.
That's a perfect answer, especially being here at Mariano's, because if I chose to pick up a slice of pizza,
yes,
I could be in perfect pairing with Amber Hill, or if I wanted to get some wonderful crab cakes or a luscious, you know, lobster dish here, it'd be a perfect pairing as well. It's all about, there's no perfect pairings, it's what you feel.
God, when is dinner? I like that.
Let's go. Cheers. I want to say cheers. Thank you so much. I'm looking forward to hopefully visiting you soon.
Always.
Out in California.
And you're invited at all time, and you invited to never leave.
You're the best. Until next time, I'm just Jess, reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.